This is the pre-Olympia vlog. We're going to the spot to go to get freshened up.
It's like our Olympia prep.
So, Baby Bird made a special phone call to get us in. He showed us the handshake too.
What is that?
The gang gang handshake. I can't tell you. All right, so. Barbershop. Like, I want to see our man Darwin. 60, I think he's even older than that.
The shop?
Yeah. Pops is like 90 years old or something, 85.
Yeah, but the shop's been here for like...
This is the place to go. There's our man. Oh, hey. There's our man right there. There he is. Came to get fresh.
Come bearing gifts.
Got some goodies.
Pat needs a lot of work.
I heard you're a great man. So you gonna make Murph
great? Alright, so we just got our blessing. Maybe let's see your blessing.
I'll bless this later.
On point. Alright, we're in the Uber. We're taking Meaty on the road.
First time in Vegas.
First time to Vegas.
The longest flight of my life. Real talk.
Do you want me to hold you?
I mean, no,
although we're not sitting next to each other.
Aisle seat. You put me in the middle and you have an aisle seat.
Alright, so 5-hour flight to Vegas. Then what?
Training.
Leave it to Meaty to get stuck. Security. You better not lose the Meaty looks. I think he's getting digits now. I think I'm gonna have to bail him out. He does look suspicious. She's putting on rubber gloves. Show me your loaf, Meaty.
All right, Meaty loaf. The ultra famous at this point, everybody loves them. So Mr. Douglas, I made you one.
I'm so excited he's ripping it.
Gotta eat like this. Oh yeah, like a little pocket, like a burrito, like that.
It looks dense.
It is. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Ooh. Still got it.
All right, first stop after getting the car. Blueberries, water, peanut butter, rice cakes, monsters. I think we done good.
Is that it?
I think we done good.
We did it. Let's get it. I'm hungry.
Meaty's hungry. He's hangry.
Let's go.
What the leak? All right, we're listening to Yeehaw. Meaty, can we get a full rundown of what we got going on here?
Alright, we got about a cup of oats, we got one scoop of blueberry MRP, 1.5 scoop of chocolate core pro, we got private selection wild blueberries that probably won't make it past that, and 1.5 rice cakes.
So we got macros, we got
so 54 carbs
plus 13, that's 67 plus 1.5 rice cakes, that's another 10, 77, it's called 78 plus blueberries.
I think you're close to 90. 95 to 90. Let's call it 88.
And protons?
Protons, 1.5, so 35 plus 13.
That would be 50.
Dude, I think we're like 60.
Street gains. In a parking lot, under the only tree, because where we can find shade, because our milky white skin.
We're too white to.
We didn't want to get burnt. Let's do the pre.
Look at this mess. Living
at
the car.
We're in a 7-leather parking lot.
Already.
Look at that pre-workout. And then we got to add the goody goods.
Oh. I'm doing the boom.
For arms. I don't need boom for arms.
I need doing for my my hip thrusts and my stretches.
I don't want to lose this. So it's hot here. Shit. I smell weed.
I do smell weed. Pre-workout.
Pre-workout weed.
We're already at the gym. Crush some arms. All right, here we go.
LVAC on Maryland. Let's do it.
All right, we got a special guest today. We got Meaty Thighs. He's not the special guest. We got Mr. Paul Rosalia.
Let's go down.
Look at those little peaks on there. Look at them peaks.
Don't patronize my tiny arms.
You got good peaks?
So we're doing a superset.
My mama said I was special.
You are special, Meaty. Special, you're milky and meaty.
This is Doug's last video with the iPhone 7. He's about to get the iPhone X for $999. Called the hoist tricep. As usual, it does not have enough weight for Doug. Thank you.
Bright lights.
Bright lights.
Blue sky. He thinks he's outside. He doesn't know what to do.
I just want
to
play.
Growing up.
I want to touch things. Kind of touch things.
All right, so we're at the Paris, going to a little cocktail hour with Muscle Foods. He might have to play some blackjack too. All right.
Meaty's excited.
Look at that down there.
Meaty sees meat down at the end of the table. You know what? Everyone's being shy. We're going for it. Let's go.
Meaty and I are having a date. It looks like I have a salad on my sandwich.
This is a mess.
What do you got, beef?
I got that.
Look at that. That was beef.
Look at that.
That bloody meat.
It's meaty stuff.
You got turkey.
Day two. Up bright and early.
You filming?
Meaty naked.
I'm nude, man.
Doing invoices. Someone's got to do it. All right, we're going to mush some hamstrings this morning, aren't we, Pat?
Oh, we're mushing. We're going to stretch them first. Here.
And rub them.
Get some hippie shit. That don't film.
Yep. Maybe we'll see some more meaty sweat.
All right, Meaty and I training hammies today. Meaty, you going to try to hang?
I'm trying to hang, and I'm taking over.
All right. Meaty, here we go. Two leg curls, and now we're doing the girly outer thigh machine because somebody's on the seated curl, otherwise we would have gone there. But so we'll do 4 or 5 sets here and then back to seated curl. Alright, so fourth exercise. Seated curls, 4 working sets here. Meaty's doing invoices in between sets. Okay. Going up in weight. Never down a rate. 20 reps. T Miller extended hypertrophy.
Guys, injured reserve.
Hypertrophy.
5 working sets. Going down in weight. Squeezing and flexing. Keep it back tight. 4 tight. Yep.
That light's bad.
Hey. I think it's too heavy.
Try to do like a press next.
Yeah, show me the way. What are you doing?
You got that on snap.
Oh, dude, you gotta get that on 15.
No, that is the
snap. I set a full snap.
There we go. Now we're working.
Oh.
having trouble curling right now.
This is really cool.
It's like a swing.
You don't even need a lot of weight for this.
This is where me and Meaty switch. I'm doing squat press now after that crazy contraption, and Meaty's doing like a butt kickback to work on his core and his work on his back issues. So probably doing like 3 or 4 sets here and then grab some calves. Finishing up with 2 exercises of calves. This is a pretty cool machine. It's like a hammer strength calf machine. Calves are boring, so we'll skip this out. I don't know where I'm going, but I did have to video just to say that
we're going in the right direction.
PWO with cold water is like a little slice of heaven after a workout. So good. Mix that with 3 load. Love me some load and core PWO. Cold core PWO. Say that 10 times fast. All right. Just crushed hammies. Now we got meetings all day. Let's go make it happen, Meaty. Yeah, we're destroying our phone battery.
You got more, didn't you?
I hope so.
This is Meaty approved here. Look at this. What do we got, Meaty?
An expensive chicken breast.
Yeah. This is like $20 chicken breast. Nothing's too good for
wild rice, chicken breast, asparagus, sauce on the side. What you got?
Samesies.
They got me.
This guy just wants a salad.
They got me dieting here.
I'm just
vegan.
Yeah, vegan. All right, so it's 7 o'clock, and Meaty Thighs and I are watching a little.
Watching ourselves. TMJ in the USA, the Core Nutritionals headquarters. On a big screen, look at that. I'm getting a little work done, working on the new labels for Red, White, and Boom. And then we're off to some dinner with the Massive Joe's guys. Go figure. Let's go.
So we're rolling to a little dinner meeting tonight.
With an important face.
We got all sorts of things in here. Samples. We got water, supplied water. And shakers.
We're strapped. We're ready. And hungry.
And freaking hungry.
Let's do this.
Oh. All right. A little business going down at, where are we?
Blueberry Hill.
Zero maps given here.
That one's good. What's that, caramel?
What do we got? The isolate chocolate.
Yeah.
So we're trying chocolate caramel and
caramel.
Chocolate coconut in both iso and the
side.
Pro.
No, get down.
See, the pro chocolate coconut is...
The titties. I still think...
That's really good.
I know. It's a little something.
Right? A little sweeter.
I think it needs a little bit more of a coconut to it.
But it's caramel.
No, it's caramel. It's caramel. Yeah, it's
a little more. I think that it needs to be sweeter.
Yeah. Totally agree.
A little more sweet towards the caramels. Can you do that?
Yeah, so we need to figure out what we're going to focus on, which flavor for which product.
Yeah.
Well, are we doing one of each? Like, do you want to launch a new ISO and a pro? I know we want a new pro flavor.
Oh, mate, we're already decided. Chocolate.
Yankee. Look at the floaters in here. That's real Cinnamon Toast Crunch right there.
Have a look at your fingers, right? Your knuckle is like the fat.
We also got chubby nuts over here somewhere and mint cookie.
Last time I saw him chunks. And we're at an expo and he was taking
chubby nuts.
Whole
peanut butter chips.
I was talking like,
how big is this business?
Yeah, isn't it? Like really nice cinnamon flavor to it. And then the little bits of like toasty cereal in there.
That's just the bits and pieces.
The bits and pieces.
Stupid.
Blueberry Hill.
It's like the steak.
This is like an IHOP on steroids.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah.
It's not natural.
Look at these fluffy. Look how fluffy that is. And they have a nice crisp on it. Feel like crispy. And then you got the little.
It's dirt.
That's just dirty.
You're dirty.
I don't even get dirty.
We've ate three times today.
Yes, we did.
And I took load, so I'm invincible right now.
Yes, you are invincible. See, that's the new thing. You take load, you can eat whatever the hell you want.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. Go straight to the biceps.
Or in this case, meaty thighs.
Meaty thighs.
Yeah.
All right, day three. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. One scoop blueberry MRP, 1.5 scoops chocolate pro, a cup of oats, frozen blueberries. Where's our nice cakes?
We're gonna get it real wet here in a second.
All right, it's Saturday. Beautiful day. Let's check out the wonderful view that we have on the top of the convention center.
Yeah, it does suck.
No Trump Tower. Anyways, gonna train some shoulders this morning and then get to the expo.
All right, workout number three. Final workout here of the AC, third day. Do some little shoulders.
This hammer, it's like behind the back press. It's wicked hard. It's way heavier than like kind of the out front hammer press. Whereas usually I go up to four plates, like on this, I like three plates is heavy. Good change up. Let's go. Second exercise. This funky thing. It's a nice machine press. So we did about 5 or 6 sets on the first one. We'll do like 4 sets on this press. It's a core, man. It's a core, bro. Some shrugs with some front raises. Meaty's doing meaty.
Gotta take care of myself. It's tough out there.
All right, so we're gonna finish up here and get to the expo. All right, headed to the expo for the first time. Just had 2 meetings canceled. So I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
We're just gonna cruise today.
Yeah.
We're gonna make our own meetings.
All right. Look at me. Why would you put that on an elevator? I just don't understand it. How does that look good in any way? I mean, that thing's like lactating.
We're gonna put your nipple.
All right, so it's Saturday at about noon, and I swear this expo is just dying. It just feels empty here. So check this out. Look at how empty the lines are. See all those potential lines? They're just not there. This is why we will never do a booth at the Olympia. It's just not worth it. It's definitely no Arnold. But we're gonna go check it out anyways.
All right, so there's some really stupid brands here. I'm not hating, but this is like a unicorn brand. Everything has a unicorn on it. I don't understand it.
Thank you.
lunch break. Mr. Paul Rebellion.
What's going on, Core World?
Yeah, buddy. We got chat, photography. Ooh, we got like Inception going on here. It's crazy. Of course, meaty thighs. Creepy face. So what are we getting for lunch today, Meaty?
We're getting grilled chicken. You know what? Did you show them what we had yesterday?
Yes.
All right, so we got that same thing, grilled chicken.
Well, we're cutting the rice because we're going to go crazy
We're
tonight.
Getting shredded for later.
Yeah, we're getting shredded.
So double asparagus to make our pizza
great. Yeah, we're saving our macros for later.
Don't forget about the oil on the side, dressing on the side.
Dressing on the side is key.
I think a lot of people are too intimidated to ask for that when they're dieting.
Oh.
Not
Zero apps given.
Not
this
done.
This is prep-friendly
yeah. All right, let's eat. Look how clean this is.
We're getting shredded. I'm motivated.
One of your first shows, that show in West Virginia.
We all got the exact same thing. How exciting. That's a lot of protons, though, right there. We found a spot to do an Ask the Boss. Right under play. This is actually perfect.
Very worried about the music playing, though.
Copywriting on YouTube. What do you think?
Look at this sketch. We're standing in a little corner.
Business. Drug deals. Business.
Sampling. Sure.
That is on point.
I think we have a winner.
That is like liquid orange Sherbys in my
So, the name?
Australian Orange Sherbet.
Sherbet. Go to your orange sherbet,
and then you guys can...
Thank you.
All right, good day at the expo. Actually ended up having some really good meetings. And now, look at meaty thighs.
Ooh.
Look at this. Look how sexy it is. Look at those tight jeans. Heading out to dinner with the Australians. And of course, when we travel, even to dinner, we look shady. So this is Fruit Punch Corzies for them to try. So I'm bringing them a little bag of powder to dinner, know what I'm saying? And then there's some Core Load and some other stuff in here. So anyways, we're off to crush some BLT. We'll show you a video of this. Where do you see this?
All right, so we're at BLT.
We're eating with Australians.
We're eating with Australians. So we can do the Shiraz, but I think this one here, Two Hands Sexy Beast, has our name written all over it.
All over it. Because
at least we have our good looks.
Yes. All right, we're breaking the Australians' popover cherry.
Popping their popover cherry.
Yeah. Good, right?
Oh yeah. It's like a crispy donut.
Mm. Yep. Yeah. Okay. We know Meaty's got them approved.
Cheesy.
Tuna tartare is so good. Wedge is very appropriate for meaty thighs.
I love a wedge.
Those pants.
Wedge with
just like your salad.
With the that chunk.
Know what I mean?
Yeah. A chunk of blue cheese right there.
Joel's gonna be so horny tonight.
Oh yeah, I pretty much got a boner right
there. Oysters.
Meaty, you're in trouble tonight, man.
Oh god.
Poor Joe. He's gonna be with.
Oh, look at this salad. This is delicious. Look at the variety going on. I got lettuce, I got radish, I got olives, tomato, onion,
avocado.
Damn, some avocado.
Let's start with Doug. What you working on there, Doug?
10-ounce filet.
Yeah, buddy.
Medium.
Asparagus?
No butter. Asparagus?
Yep.
This is Hen of the Woods mushroom.
Ooh.
Steamed, no butter. It's delicious. Ooh. You should try a little.
Is it like magic mushroom?
It pretty much it is.
That looks magic.
Yeah.
Meaty, what you working on?
Filet?
Yeah.
And the meaty potato fixings.
Oh, yeah. Big Bear. The steak specialist.
Look at that.
What are you working on, brother?
I just got a little steak.
Oh, God damn.
What is it?
A little steak or a
little
steak?
Cow? Yeah, a little steak.
What is it?
It's like a ribeye.
Ribeye?
Yeah, hang on. Let me get this thing out for you.
Yeah, let's have a look. Let's see the size.
Look at the butter flopping down.
Yeah.
Damn.
He's the only one who got it dirty with the butter.
Man. Get on calories, too.
What a monster.
What is that?
Garlic.
And you got some steamed green beans just for shits.
Yeah, just to help with digestion, you know?
You're gonna need it. There's probably 200 grams of protein in these days.
Shit. So we went with the two hands gnarly dudes.
Filet cooked medium well and a dry baked potato with a little bit of sea salt.
That's like a pound.
That's
a pound.
No, the potato.
The potato is huge, yeah. That's a monstrous.
Joe is going to attempt a U-turn in the middle of this road. Guarantee he's going to be on the curb.
We'll soon find out.
We might have to destroy the video evidence of this. But it is an SUV, so it means you can go on the curb.
Yeah, that's right. Even if I hit the curb, there's no problem.
Did you get the insurance?
Yeah, of course. Full of insurance. I hit a cop car in Vegas a few years ago, Doug. They don't let me have anything less than full insurance.
Which way is east?
At this point, we probably could have gone down to that opening there, but now we have to see if you're going to hit the curb or not.
I know, now it's the challenge.
We need to get a train. You got to find a gap first.
Floyd, Jimmy!
You're up.
That
was just a tap. Just a tie.
Just a tip.
That was good, I'll take that.
You can't head east on the road.
So we're going to reenact the Tupac
shooting.
Yep,
we're going to shoot someone.
Right here. See, I never knew he was shot and killed in Vegas. I thought it was like on the West Coast. Listen, Joe.
Dude, we're
white. I forgot my AK, man. I'm from Virginia. Did you guys bring your AK?
No, we can get one, though. We're going to the Battlefield Las Vegas. Have you ever heard of that place?
Are you going to go there tomorrow?
Well, Joe said he's going to go in there and say, how much is it going to cost for me to shoot a missile out of a tank? That's all I'm going to say.
That's my one request, to name the price.
There's a price for everything.
I did see the helicopters though.
Or shoot a missile out of a helicopter.
On this corner. Yeah, on the other side. Yeah. Caddy corner. It's where Tupac was shot, so we're looking for a tribute.
No, we're going to make it.
If not, Joe's got to do a little
Joe's
seance.
Rap, cause he's a wigger. He's
a wigger.
A wigger? A wigger. Is that a bad one?
I don't think that's bad.
Is that bad or not?
I think you could say that.
Other side of the
it's
road.
It's derogatory to white
people.
Yeah.
One for me and one for my homies.
Yeah. There you go.
40 ounce.
Is it 40 ounce?
40 ounce.
We got the big 40s then?
So this is where Tupac was shot. Corner of Cobal and East Brooklyn. This is the history of Las Vegas. I just started this 21 years ago. What was the date?
It was 1996.
You should know this.
Well, I don't remember the exact date. I don't even remember my girlfriend's birthday. September 7th. It was like...
September 7th?
It's like, yeah.
We just missed it.
September 7th. I'm telling you, we have to reenact this stuff.
Almost 21 years to the day.
Oh yeah.
21 years and what, a week?
10 days.
Yeah, a week, 10 days.
How far from that, brother?
All right. Sunday morning. Meaty. We're actually getting up and doing some mobility and some cardio this morning. Had a scoop of Pro and a scoop of ABC and ABCD. And why is my eyebrow up in the air? You know what? Did I put one in here? Yeah, one of each there, Meaty. All right, we're gonna go mobilize, get some cardio in before this travel day. Go.
All right, so sorry, IHOP. This is way better. Back with Blueberry Hill. Thank you very much.
Enjoy it, man.
Thank you
so much.
Somebody needs to start a Blueberry Hill franchise.
Fluffy pinkies.
In Virginia.
All right, so chicken fajita omelet, egg whites, dry blueberry pinkies. Look how much fluffier than these are than
this
IHOP.
Guy. He's got strawberry. Go away, please.
Gains.
All right, so Meaty's in the.
Let's get the
Centurion Lounge.
Laptop out.
He's going. Let's go on first class now.
Get a pinky coffee, you know?
It's one of the best parts of these lounges. Decaf, low-fat cappuccino. You got this sweet machine. Meaty, you should get on that.
We get on that. I don't like that. Did you make the design?
I did. I did a little swirl.
You did?
You want to do a heart for me?
Look at that.
Is that a hard or a hard or a ball sack?
I don't know. We can make that even better.
That's all balls.
Flight 2536 with non-stop service.
Do you have thoughts, Meaty?
Close. Get closer.
This is the fullest flight I've ever seen.
Passed up on vouchers.
I hate window seats. Not as bad as middle. No, we're good. Because you're going to sit next to him.
He's just going to be next to me, though.
Oh, yeah.
Sam, I love you.
baby bird, you're going to have to bleep that out.
Hot gay sexual.
Hot gay sexual. All right. 5-hour flight.